Tommy found his daddy's gun, and Joey'd never seen one. Real cowboy all dressed up as he held it in his hand. Said, "You be good and I'll be bad." Then he pulled the trigger back, stopped little Tommy in his tracks and said, "Get up, man." People came from miles to say goodbye to the Wilson's youngest son. His innocent life had just begun. It's not supposed to go like that. It's not intended to end that way. Life is a journey, constantly turning down an unknown path. But it's not supposed to go like that. Jimmy had his daddy's car and the keys to Jenny's heart. Fifth of whiskey on the floorboard, almost gone. Having the time of their life, had only one thing on their mind. Never saw the flashing lights of the train coming on. Now there's a wreath and two small crosses on the right side of the road, reminders of a love that won't grow. It's not supposed to go. Supposed to go.